What's up, guys? Raul here from the Crux channel. Whether the Skate Informant sent you over here or you're subscribed to me, regardless, your time is highly appreciated. So, Mark Johnson and Lakai parted ways. So it turns out that Mark Johnson's shoe sponsor for the past 14 years, more than half of, you know, the amount of time that some of you guys have been alive, is no longer a thing. So it turns out that a few weeks back, or a month ago, a little bit over a month, there was some little IG drama, Instagram drama. Apparently, Mike Carroll and Mark Johnson and the Lakai folks had a little fallout. I guess there were like a few Instagram shots being fired back and forth. At the end of the whole spiel, Mark Johnson comes out and says, "Look, guys," puts it out there, "I was asked to leave Lakai, point blank. They asked me to look for another shoe sponsor." So he did. And now he rides for Adidas. Dude, Adidas, I mean, Buznitz, Mark Gonzalez. There's so many rad dudes in that team. And now Mark Johnson is part of it. And Day One Song. He also, you know, jumped on the bandwagon. Well, not bandwagon. I don't mean it like that. But Day One Song and Mark Johnson are now in the Adidas shoe team. So the team's got way sicker, guys. As you already know, I don't need to explain. I mean, those two dudes rip and have been ripping for a very long time. So I'm hyped. I mean, what kind of video parts are coming our way? I don't know. It's going to be insane. I will put the link to the articles where I got this from below. So you guys can check it out for yourselves. This is not a joke, guys. It's got real. So I'm hyped. I want to see the next Adidas skate video. I want to see what kind of footage you're going to put out there. And it seems, honestly, Mark Johnson comes out and says, "These dudes are so rad. I'm just hyped." You know, it seems like he's in a much happier place now. Yes, the guys from Lakai were his family, and they probably will never stop being, no matter how many fallouts they have. I've had fallouts with my homies, and at the end of the day, we hug it out, and it, you know, it's cool again. But when it's business, when it's career, there's money involved, it can definitely take a sudden turn unexpectedly. So, like I said, guys, I'm gonna put the link to the interviews below. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe, and I will see you guys pretty soon. Reporting live from the Crux channel, I'm Ro, and I'm out. That hurts.